Avanade is a great company because it's all about the people that we hire. We're not a product company, we are really a people company, and our intellectual assets and our strengths are from the people.
Throughout the industry, Avanade is recognized as a leader in delivering strategic business solutions. It's a place where we not only exercise our passion for technology, but give personally to our communities.
One of the biggest reasons that I actually came here was because Avanade has a reputation for giving in a number of different areas.
Recently, our leadership team gathered from across the Americas to meet in New Orleans. It's the one time all year that the members can meet face-to-face to address long-term planning issues. But there's more.
We held the meeting in New Orleans because we wanted to support a region that had an economic hardship.
The city's struggling and they need help.
In the aftermath of Hurricane Katrina, the New Orleans area Habitat for Humanity launched a project to build affordable housing for hurricane victims.
When the leadership team found out about the project, everyone was enthusiastic. We were excited to come down and make a difference. We're excited to show our values.
So the Avanade team rolled up their sleeves and got busy, one nail at a time.
When we arrived, they showed us the foundations. That was all that was left, were foundations where literally the houses had been taken away by the flood.
You could have heard a pin drop on the bus.
Pictures on TV can't even describe what's happened to this city. Houses are completely gone, they're abandoned, they're wrecked.
It was an amazing sight.
So we've got about 30 people here from across the Americas.
It's a lot of people pitching in and working and just trying to rebuild.
We're working on the house over there, and we have no skill in carpentry. We're learning.
We're building stairs, we're building roofs.
I'm building siding.
And basically just trying to help put these houses together.
The people are very excited of being here, far more excited than having a business meeting, that's for sure. And I tell you, we're starting to relate to each other in very different ways, and I couldn't be more proud of this group.
What we accomplished overall was cement the sense that there's more to the way that we work together than just running the business.
Wherever we do business, we want to be among the most active and visible community leaders.
And this is just one example, but for many years, local Avanade groups, whether it's in Chicago, New York, Seattle, Phoenix, have always reached out and done things that make an impact in the communities that we live in and work in.
It's incredibly important to be very, very giving in the communities in which we work in and give back to the communities in which we work in.
Yeah, for a lot of people these days, it's more than just a career. You want to have some meaning in your life and in what you do. It's not about just work, work, work. It's about giving back.